In this question, we have given two compound. So compound A exists predominantly in a chair conformation, while compound B exists.